We are about to have a men's doubles match played between Guo Zhendong of China, Zhi Zhonghu of China, and their opponents are Chu Chun-ing and Chen Chung-ming of Malaysia. Well, the Chinese pair is in ranked world number 10. Malaysian pair at present have a ranking of 91 in the world. And in the previous match, and Zhi had defeated Zung Zai Zung and Lee Yong Dae of Korea in two straight games. And Chu Chun and Chen Chong of Malaysia defeated Chandra Vidya and Tony Gunawan of Indonesia in two straight games in 19 minutes and 34 minutes. So now you are about to witness this, the finals of the men's doubles. The Chinese players have a very impressive background. They had won, they were the semi-finalists in the Yonex German Open 2008, and they reached the quarterfinal stage in the Yonex Korea Super Series 2008. They are winner of the Yonex German Open 2008. And the quarterfinalists of Yonex Korea Super Series 2008. These are their recent performances in 2008. And the previous year, they're the winners of the Proton Malaysia Open Super Series 2008, as well as they were the winners of Yonex German Open 2007 winners. And earlier, of course, they have been playing for quite some time together. They had successes in 2003, 2004, and 2005. Well, all set for the men's doubles finals of the Yonex Sunrise India Open Gold Grand Prix 2008, which has a total prize money of $120,000.
Are you ready?
This Grand Prix is being held for the first time in India with so much of prize money, and being held in Gachibowli Stadium, which has got a huge stadium for badminton in Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh, India. The crowd today is almost the double of yesterday. And And they are still coming in, people are coming in, occupying the chairs. Or you can expect in the next match a lot of noises, music, sounds, because they are all getting impatient to see their hero, that is Chetananand of India, belongs to this city, playing finals against Phumsak Phonsana, Thailand.
Gentlemen, on my right, Chu Chun Eng and Chan Chong Ming, Malaysia. On my left, Gao Jindong and Zia Songbo, China. Chu to serve, to Z, love all, play.
Chen serving, Z. And beautifully put away by Chu Chun Eng of Malaysia. A placement in front of Chan, which he could not contact properly. Score is 2-love in favor of the Malaysian pair.
3-love.
Chan Chong Min controlling the game. The blue. A good smash. The openers are not ready. Umpire has asked for a reserve. Smash. It was Chan Chong Ming. Played forcefully downwards. Chu Chun serving. And from the backcourt, there's a powerful smash by Chan Chong Ming of China. And the return went out. And forced error by Chu. What to serve? Midcourt and was followed up from the net very nicely back by Chu, who intercepted it close to the net and gave and finished the rally with a good smash from the forecourt. Chan serving. Serving a good dribble at the net and a counter placement shot just behind the front four service line went out on the sides. Five all.
Six, five.
6-5. On. No reply. She's tried to intercept in the midcourt, the shuttlecock, but couldn't control it. Choose serving. Change of two shots, unforced error, 4-9-7 in favor of the Malaysian pair. Defended by Chun Chun of Malaysia, and the lead now 10-7. Chu is having a better control among the two of the Malaysian players and is intercepting the quite high. Oh, this time.
8-10.
Can make a mistake if it's defended properly. Match from Z. 8-10. Z to serve to Chu. Low serve. Place at the net. Net triple. And beautifully intercepted by Chen Chong Ming of Malaysia. Makes no mistake, and at the mid of the first game, the Malaysian pair, Chu Chun Ing and Chan Chong Ming, lead 11-8. We've seen that Chu is playing more controlled and positive game than previous match. Thank you. famous shortened version of some of the famous songs, which you, Hindi songs, Indian songs you have been hearing.
11
in between, whenever they are there. Rest for 60 seconds. So a good one which he tried to intercept at the net tape, but no, it was a very good return by Z. We gave no scope for the opponent to tap it. Z at the back smashes. Then the smash on Chan. Chan keeps net and comes quickly to the net, the throw court, and a good interception and placement also at the back court. Scores 10-12. Sidelines by Chu goes out. Goa serving. Thirteen, 11. Z to serve, and Z serve to Chan. Z to Chan. Flat to serve. Machine is on the net. Third score level at 13 all. In the first game of the men's doubles finals, good placement, but unfortunately went out. Chan to serve to Z. Chan to Z. Chu tried to intercept the return of the service at the net, but was not able to contact properly. He anticipated it, but was too. Z serves to Chan. Z to Chan. A low serve, flat. Q. So 15-40. Z serves. Z couldn't control the return.
On.
15 all, mopping required, desired by the Malaysian pair. Again, Goa couldn't control in the front. He tried to intercept a fast interception, but unable to do so. So again, the scores are tied at a high serve back and a point. 17-16, Malaysian pair leading. Chan delivered up. Service quick serve and then immediately anticipated the return and was quick to grab on that. Low serve. Another unforced error by Z. And this time Chan serving to Goa. Chan to Goa. A flick serve to the backcourt and again a Goa tried to keep net, drop on the net, but misjudged the height of the shuttlecock. Couldn't direct the shuttle over the net. Well, all the rehearsal of the noises for the next match. Spectators are gearing up. They have the flags. I can see some of the people carrying Indian flags in the spectators' gallery. Two courses and on
20.19.
Good opportunity for the Malaysians to take the lead of one game. A close net dribble which Chu tried but unfortunate. 19-20, an all-important point. Then they tie the score. Ah, good opening created by Q and winning 21. Well, as been earlier matches also, this game also has taken 20 minutes. ...21-19, Malaysians take the lead in the men's double first game, 1-0. Yeah.
2 minutes interval.
Second game.
4-6. Zee to Chen. Chinese seems to be under pressure at this moment. Scored a point to 5-6. Nice display by Zee on the net. Doubles, it is very important to serve. There's a nice serve. Flicked by Guo. Tapped by Zee. Making the score level at 6-6. Nice flick serve at the backcourt. The Malaysians. The Malaysians at the attack. Nicely anticipated by Zee on the net. First time in the second game, Chinese are leading by 1 point, 7-6. Seven all. It's quite hot and humid inside the arena. And the build-up has already started for the next match, which is the men's singles between Chetan Anand of India and Bunsak Poonsana of Thailand. Larger crowd than yesterday today. Seven all, Chen to Zee. Nicely anticipated by Zee. 8-7 after losing the first game. Again, display of anticipation by Zee and tag by Zuo. 9-7. Very hard smash in the middle of the Malaysians, which Malaysians could not return, giving a 3 points lead to Chinese, 10-7. Second game, China leading. Interval. Coaches are on the court. Men's doubles. Between men's doubles finals between Rao Zheng and Zee Zong of China versus Chu Chong and Chen Hong Chong of Malaysia. Chinese taking the hold of the second game, consolidating their lead to 12-7. slowly, slowly back into this match. Trying to level the score at 1-1. High pace doubles match. Error by Malaysian Chen. 13-7. Tried to play a fancy shot from the forehand corner, but could not succeed. Another unforced error by Guo. Easy return from the net. Could not return. Lost the point. 8-13. Defense for Malaysians went out. Another point to Chinese. Change of serve, 14-8. Change of shuttle of the Malaysians. Z to serve to Chen. Nice short serve. Net caught for Malaysians. 9-14. Nicely kept by Z from the backcourt of the court. Out. 16-9. 7 points lead in favor of Chinese. Slowly making their grip on the second game to make the scores level. One game all. 17-9. Lead of 8 points. Quick serve by Guo, mixed by half smashes by both the players of China. They're trying to displace the Malaysians by not hitting the hard smashes, by making them move. But makes an error. 10-17. Quick serve. Another error by Guo. 2 negative points by Chinese player Guo. 11-17. Change of shuttle. Chen to Guo. Service put in the net by Chen. 18-11, 3 points away from the second game. Chinese pair. Malaysian pair is rock solid in their defense. Chinese pair is not able to pierce them in their defense. 19-12, another error by Malaysian pair. Another display of speed in doubles. Fine display of parallel strokes from both the teams. 13-19. Chinese. Very well defensed by Malaysians once again. Change of shuttle at 14-19. Back flick, sir. Hard hit by Z, which gave him a game point in the second game of this finals in men's doubles. 20-14. Point away from the second game. Out 21-14 in favor of China. Game level at 1-1 in this finals of the men's doubles of Sunrise Indian Open Gold Grand Prix 2008. Two minutes interval. Players are changing their t-shirt. Conditions are quite hot and humid. Aircon cannot be switched on because of the draft in the arena, which hampers the flight of the shuttle. This match has already taken 35 minutes. Chinese pair has to work very hard to break the defense of the Malaysians. These Malaysians have a very solid defense, which is troubling the Chinese pair. Third game to start.
Final game.
Who to serve?
Love on play.
Chen.
Fine.
One love.
One game all. In the final game.
Shu lifts it back and intercepted by Goa in the midcourt area. In control, the shuttlecock went out. So score 1-2. All important final game for the title of doubles title in the Yonex Sunrise Indian Open Gold Grand Prix 2008. Serve. Out.
3-1.
Chan to defend. Effectively. C to Chu. Z to Chu. Serving. Scores at 3-1 in favor of Chinese pair. Z to Chu. Chu keeps net. And an interception by Chan in the midcourt area net.
4-1.
Balls, and now 2-4.
Chen serving. Serve to Z. Chen to Z. Lifted up. An opening, but good defense. By Q.
5-2.
Ultimately, the shot went out at the backcourt. Back boundary line. So, desired mopping by the Chinese pair. The sweat trickled down a bit onto the synthetic Vionex courts. Chinese pair leading. Guo Zhendong and Zi Zhongbo of China. Chu Chun Eng and Chan Chong Ming of Malaysia. Guo is a very
shot of length. In between both the players hit a powerful smash with a no reply.
What's the wing? And a nice net dribble by Chan, and then intercepted it on the net return high and was able to tap it effectively. Service not well delivered. Lifted. Chan intercepted it in the forecourt area and gave a very powerful smash. Chan to serve. Chu with the back. Guo lifts it, intercepted by Chan. Again, Chan keeps the net. Gives a high return. Guo hits on a vacant spot on the backhand of the left, or backhand on the extreme left line. So a good smash and a good placement. And now they're Chinese. And pair is leading by 4 points, 8-4. Z is serving to Chan. Z to Chan. Net dribble. And out.
9-4.
Guo was about to take it, but Z judged it properly and shouted for it to be left. And again, a mopping desire. Well, the crowd is quite stadium, Gachibowli Stadium. I'm sure they are all waiting for the all-important men's singles title match.
9-4.
And Chetan Anand of India. Lead by 10-4. Oh,
midway. Leading. Score is 11-5. Well, we can see the chief referee, Mr. Jeb from Netherlands. And we have an announcer, Miss Anuradha from India. Here the youngsters are prepared with the banters to make a lot of ding and dong noise during the next match. Low flat serve, raised, pushed back by Guo, couldn't control
seven,
the speed,
12.
Seven goes out, 7-12. Nicely intercepted by
Chen.
And this is the point. 8-14. If they want to be in the game, they must score some more points. Narrow the gap. Now is the time. So, a high serve effectively hit by Guo. And don't. Z is the serve. 6-2. A nice rally, and the shell went out the back. He played very well, played well, but unfortunate for him, it went out. A good shot by. Shoot herself. And we'll come to Guo. High serve. Guo smashes. Chu, he lifts again. Against Maya, very powerful smash. Well, the lead is now quite a lot, and it will be difficult for Malaysians to come up and catch the Chinese. Make one again. Guo serving. Serves to Chu. Clear by Chan, and outside the side bond line. Good shot, nice intercepted. Guo now, Chinese pair is in sight of the victory and the title. Goes in a powerful smash, sharp, powerful cross court, very sharp. Match point 11. Guo Zhendong and Zhi Zhongbu of China. Serve high back. And out 12-20. Chan to serve. Chan Chung to serve. At 12-20.
Game.
All over. The doubles title is won by Guo Zhendong and Zhi Zhongbu of China. They defeated Xu Chunqing and Chan Chongming. And in the third game, scores at 21-12.
have with us the winners of the doubles event from China. And, well, we have with us the winners of the doubles event from China. Well, how did you fare in this?
感觉非常好啊，因为这是我们今年的第一个冠军，在印度拿了，就感谢大家了。
What is your view about this championship?
很开心嘛，因为最近来一直不是特别好，打的成绩不特别好，这次能拿到冠军是一种奥运前的一种鼓励吧。
Well, the next match is a match all of you are waiting for. Chetan Anand will play Busank here. We have with us Jwala, the national doubles champion, better half of Anand, and a well-wisher of Anand, of course. Well, Jwala, how do you think Anand is going to fare? The entire stadium is waiting to watch what Anand is going to do.
Well, even I'm really eager to see the match. I think he's a great player. Chetan is really doing well in this tournament, and I'm sure we're going to have a really good match this evening. Yeah.
So, Jwala, how do you rate him from the semi-finals onwards?
I think I don't need to say anything, is it? Everyone knows how he's playing. Everyone's seeing him play. I think he's playing exceptionally well. And let's see how it goes today.
Thank you, Jwala. You have the wishes of everyone here. Give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.